Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Quasar Studio. I actually hope you guys are having a very wonderful day and very wonderful time, guys. So today, actually, we're going to be doing a new reaction video, guys. We're going to be doing a new reaction video today to the Food Impact, guys. The Food Impact. And today, the Food Impact actually are going to be performing today the prayer by the Food Impact. So, guys, I'm sure you guys have been having a very wonderful day and a very wonderful time. The Food Impact actually are four different sisters or four girls, four sisters from the Philippines out here to conquer the world with their beautiful voices, their wonderful talents, and they are from no other place than the Philippines, guys. The Philippines. I love the Philippines because most of the artists I react from the Philippines mostly perform music of love, happiness, and love, happiness, guys. Good feelings. I love that about them so much. So, guys, not to waste the time, let's get into this particular video right now of the Food Impact performing the prayer. Please, if you haven't yet subscribed to Quasar Studio and you have been watching the Food Impact on Quasar Studio, please do subscribe, guys. Do like our video, do share the video with your friends, your loved ones, and everyone around you, guys. We are always here for you, and we believe we could actually help to share or promote the Food Impact, their videos to the world, for people to get to know about them to listen to their wonderful voices. So let's start this particular video right now with the prayers by the Food Impact, and let's see what they have for us today, guys. So now let's take this moment. So they're about to pray for all of us, guys. Let's listen.
Say a little prayer to all the people, to all our
who
loved
just
ones.
Lost their loved ones,
yes. Especially to our uncle Paeng, who just passed away last night. And
so they are both starting, guys.
With our Lord in heaven. So.
So they are praying right now. So it's still a moment of silence, guys. Let's follow up.
We would like to dedicate this to our aunt who is in the province right now, and to our cousins, especially to our uncle.
Where we'll be safe.
Yes. Oh, first of all, I want to start by first of all saying my condolences actually to them actually, because their aunt actually is really facing a lot right now. It's not really easy for someone to pass away, especially someone like a husband, someone which you have lived like part of your life or most of your life with, having children with, sharing a lot with the person, and you wake up one day, the person actually is no more. It's not really an easy task. So, first of all, I'd like to pass my condolences to them, first of all, for that. I'm really sorry. Condolences. I pray that God protect her family, protect your family too, and show you guys the way forward, guys. That's the first prayer which you have to do. Also, this particular song was really so magnificent. It was being sung in honor of to their auntie, like, we were singing to auntie, like, to condole with her, for her to feel love, for her to feel that happiness, which is a good thing to do, guys. It's a lot of people don't really do such type of things. We could actually see a lot of artists which are actually out there, people pass away, people grieve differently, and this is their own way of grieving. It's not that everybody has to sing a song because you're an artist to maybe a lost one or something of that sort. People are actually different in the way they grieve, and this was a very wonderful initiative for them to use, like for them to sing for their lost one. That was really so a good initiative, guys. I'm really so happy about it. I won't like to speak much because this whole song or this whole video was all in condolences for the one which you have lost, guys. So we pray that may the Lord actually receive his soul wherever actually he is right now. We know we are going to die one day, but we pray that we should actually die at the right time and not like we should complete also what we want to do before anything wants to happen to each and every one of us, guys. So guys, thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you very much for always being there. Please do subscribe to our channel, do like our video, share the video with your friends, your loved ones, everyone around you for more videos coming, guys. Stay tuned, stay safe, see you soon. Thank you.